Berlin, perhaps the hottest flashpoint during the Cold War. But since the fall of the wall, tensions have eased. Now, East and West Germans are facing the future with a mixture of hope and fear. I'm Steve Kraft. I came to Berlin for a first-hand look at history in the making. Join me from the front lines of one of the decade's biggest stories, Berlin, after the wall. All this week on News Center 10, Nightcast.